Keep watching Charis TV.
Do you listen to this song? Do you listen to this song? This song.
Give myself
listen to this song.
Away so you
listen to this song. Sing it with your heart.
Give myself away.
Can you hear the song?
So you can use me, Lord, I give myself away, give myself away, so you can
use me. One more time,
Lord, I give myself away.
It's your song of bearing fruits. Remember, you're in a year of what?
Fruits.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Amen.
This song is powerful. You hear it? Can you just 1 minute again? 1 minute. I can play this song the whole day. Me, when I'm alone. Can you hear the song?
Give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away. Yeah. I give myself away. So you can. Lord, I give myself away.
There are simple songs that, you know, they can minister to our souls. Last week I told you about this song that, are you sure? Are you sure you're giving yourself
out? Because
another thing is, you must never think it's easy to be a pastor. You know, this issue of just saying, you're going to be a pastor, you're going to be a pastor. It's not easy. Don't see this pastor. There's a pastor who's having a private jet. There's a pastor who's having a private jet. There's a pastor who's having
a
private jet.
So for Fanessa is a private.
There's also a pastor who's having a bicycle.
And
so all are pastors. So when you become a pastor, you suit, you enter there. Don't ever think it's going to be easy. When you look at the one who's having a
private jet,
it's God doing it.
The
one of the bicycle. God doing it. If you try to be a pastor on your own, you can be outside of a
bicycle.
You find that you're not even having a bicycle.